Red cap gets a rap from these critics.